Sunglasses are thousands of years old. Long before glass existed, Arctic hunters wore the world's first sunglasses to protect them from snow blindness. Snow blindness is not true blindness, but sunburn to the eyes, caused by fierce sunlight bouncing off the snow. The pain can become so sharp that even opening the eyelids feels impossible. The Inuit fought this threat with remarkable ingenuity. They shaped goggles from bone or antler, carved a slit no wider than a coin, and bound the frame to the head with sinew or leather. Through that narrow beam alone could the world be safely viewed. You can even go snowblind at night. Explorer Vilhjalmur Stefansson's companion went snowblind inside a white tent. To treat him, they had to darken the tent completely with blankets and skins and wait 2 days for his eyes to recover.